My name is Kyla. I am a third year Bachelor's of Informatics student here at Uzi. Originally I'm from the US. I'm originally from California, and I have came to Lugano in 2021. I'm very interested in software engineering and software engineering in legacy languages. When I first came, I was shocked by just how beautiful it is, how international it is, but at the same time how like quaint and small and like unique. I remember in my first year, I felt I was a bit scared because I felt like I was very far from home and I felt like I didn't know anyone here. But I remember by the second week, I think, of the first semester, I had already made a bunch of friends. I think one particular thing that I found is that how approachable my professors were in all of the classes. Like during my studies, I've been part of a few different organizations, a few different clubs, but recently I've gathered with a bunch of friends who study in the Masters of Artificial Intelligence. We've been organizing this event, this hackathon. It's called Neural Wave. The aim of the hackathon is to kind of first off put kind of university at the forefront of kind of artificial intelligence, this AI research. We have a wonderful institute, the ITSIA Institute. We have amazing professors who are world renowned in their research, particularly in artificial intelligence. So I think this hackathon is going to be a very big thing, and it's going to highlight and point out the fact that Uzi is really competitive with other universities out there in this field of research. Companies came with their own AI kind of problems or something, challenges that they're in their companies, and the students are invited to, over the period of like 48 hours, you're supposed to hack, get together with a team of your friends and work on this like challenge and come up with a solution. I'm now approaching the end of my kind of my degree. I think I'm going to stay at Uzi and continue into one of the master programs here. Particularly, I'm interested in the Masters of Software and Data Engineering. So I hope maybe I'll do that after the exams, but I still have some time to decide. Do you want to follow me? I'm going to show you around the campus. I'll show you the best places to be on campus. Light up and let me grow. I hope you had a wonderful tour of Uzi, and I hope I managed to show you everything, but it was really nice to talk to you, and I hope to see you at Uzi soon. Ciao!